Alright, in this video we're going to learn how to make a billboard. So just like creating a building, we're going to create a rectangle on top of this building. So we want to make sure the billboard looks like it's on top of the building. So let's pick a placement. It can be down here, it can be towards the back, or it can be in the middle. I'll make it in the middle for now. Billboards are skinny, so we're going to make a small yet tall rectangle. Making sure the lines are parallel to the sides of the building. Again, making sure it's parallel, use this line for reference. So now we just have what looks like a really tall, skinny rectangle on top of this building. We're going to match up all three points back to the vanishing point. Now we don't need to draw it all the way back because we know this billboard wants to stay on the building, so let's not go past the edge of the building. It's hard to tell. Change which side of the ruler you're using. These top lines, make as long as you need to. If you start getting confused, feel free to make your lines all the way back to the vanishing point. So now I have three lines all going back to the vanishing point. Now I can decide where I want my billboard to end. So I don't want it out here. So I don't want to end it out here because that'll be off the building. So let's bring it so the edge is still within the boundaries of the building. Now I need to make sure that back line is parallel by looking and comparing down here. I can draw a line straight up only to that middle line and stop. So I only went up to that first line. Now where those two meet, I need to draw a line straight across using my ruler. Don't just freehand it. Making sure it's parallel to the horizon line and just make a small mark. And there you are. From here, you can erase the lines you do not need. And this isn't a see-through billboard, so we can erase these back lines because they would not show. So essentially, it's just another building on top of a building, but this one is really skinny. To write things in perspective, say you wanted to write like the word art on top of this building, make sure you go from top to bottom and you stop before you get to the edge, and this letter should go back to the vanishing point as well. So the cross part of the A should go to the vanishing point. We put an R, should stop at the same spot. And the T . See how it's getting smaller as it goes back? A-R-T. Okay? So that's just an example of how to make a billboard and make letters super easy in perspective. Of course, if you wanted to draw an image, you could do that as well. And that's it.